action. 3, 2, 1. What the U.S. Open means to the Fixer? Well, I'm telling you what, when I think of crowds, the biggest crowds in the world come down to Huntington, and not only does, you know, it stoke out the surfers, but it actually helps the whole town. They pull up a lot of revenue. All the hotels sold out, all the businesses downtown, all the restaurants and clubs and stuff are all going off, lots of parties, and so everybody kind of capitalized it. But the best thing is the hottest surfers in the world. They come down to Huntington, they surf out front, you see them on TV, you see them in the mags, you see them in videos, and yet you get to see them live in person right out here in the lineup. So who will it be? The next guy to win this? We know Brett Simpson won it a couple times. This year, 2012, I don't know. The Brazilians have really been going off. But Dane Reynolds, he's a threat. Kelly Slater, he's still in. So you just never know. The waves, we got a little Southern Hemi that's filled in. And it's looking kind of fun out there. But my deal is, I like to collect boards too. Surfboardline.com, that's the place to be. Vintage surfboards in my shop, hanging from the ceiling. You see them all. But I tell you what, I'm jealous, man. Bugs, he's got all the good ones. And I'll tell you what, when I bid on boards, he always beats me. He always wins them. I wish I had that kind of money like he does. But the Fixer is a little busy. I got to get back on the beach and do a little beach time commentary. See ya.